we're not here to talk about pudding, my friends. No, we're here to talk about pugs, specifically pugs that sniff butts in glorious. Is this 24-bit? Because it's like 16-bit inspired.
I don't know. It's all the bits.
Okay, perfect. It's the best bits. You're gesturing to this thing, which I don't. Can I turn it around without breaking it?
Or
can you turn it around without breaking it? Because I don't want to.
You can see there's a butt.
When I came in last night and these things were here, the first thing I did was start poking at pug butts. Is this going to ship with the game? What is the deal with...
We had this conversation.
Yeah, we had this conversation. Yeah. So it was just for fun, like initially.
You must believe that the Dreamcast still exists, because from maracas to fishing poles to microphones that you can talk to fish, you're making a butt pug controller, which is amazing.
Like, we might make a smaller version that is compatible with like all games, so because we're trying to use this as an it was just for kicks, and we're just trying to use it as an opportunity to promote accessibility.
Got it.
And so I was like, hey, have a giant trackball controller, play some Dark Souls with some pug butts.
That's fantastic.
Maybe.